All is well, but the tale is not yet complete. While pursuing Dr. Doom, your actions have had ramifications you could not possibly imagine. Allow me to show you the future you helped to create. You chose wisely in saving the Omega Base computer. It contained research data on the Legacy Virus, a disease that is deadly to mutants. In several years, that information will lead to a cure and stop the plague. With one random act of bravery, you saved the entire mutant race from possible extinction. It was unfortunate that you did not gather the ingredients needed to heal Namor in Atlantis. Because Namor is weak, Krang will assume the throne and convince the Atlanteans to attack human warships. With the nuclear weapons gained, he will then wage a terrible war upon the surface dwellers. It was quite valiant of you to rescue Senator Kelly, a known detractor of mutants. Because of your kindness, the Senator will successfully sponsor the Mutant Aid Bill. This will allocate government funds for schools like Professor Xavier's. These schools will prove to be very effective in training young mutants in how to control their powers. It was most unfortunate that you were unable to rescue Jean Grey in Mephisto's realm. For she does not die in the Infinity Vortex. Instead, she returns to Earth in the form of the Dark Phoenix to take vengeance upon those who did not save her. You were wise to locate the Sword of the Valkyrie. With her aid, Asgard is easily freed, but more importantly, Loki is imprisoned. And with the God of Mischief in chains, Ragnarok, the end of the Asgardian dimension, never comes to pass. Had you located Vola's ring, it would have spared much bloodshed. In years to come, the angry prophetess will not warn Odin of an attempt on his life. His death will plunge Asgard into years of chaos. Eventually, Thor will become king, but only after Lady Sif dies in battle. Saving Princess Lilandra was a very wise decision. In time, the Shi'ar will give Earth advanced technology that will wipe out all disease and hunger. Eventually, this new technology will even allow humanity to colonize other planets. You are to be congratulated on saving the Skrull planet from destruction. Soon, the Skrull will form a tentative partnership with Earth. Shortly after that, the Skrull will come to the aid of Earth when the Kree threaten to enslave humanity. It was most wise of you to save Odin from his confinement in Castle Doom. In the near future, the mighty Thanos will seek to conquer Earth. Only intervention by Thor's father will save the human race from on enslavement. You are to be congratulated for locating the damaged ultimate nullifier at Castle Doom. One day soon, Mephisto will seek to conquer our dimension, but Reed Richards will repair the ultimate nullifier and use it to stop the vile creature before all is lost. This timeline was created by you, know that it can be altered. For you are a hero, and your every action or inaction affects the entire universe.